single analysis, which is the just show you the how to apply with a spectrum stain. It's crack line. In between crack line has a little sand color and a little bluish color here, but I have a halo here. It's lighter than this. Okay, I'm going to mimic a little bit, not too much. So here I use the spectrum color, which is SP2, like that. Okay, and I can put the in between the teeth. Not only that, I like the 13 between 12 here, so create a little bit. This, you see? Okay, now top of that I applied with a creamy color. Can you see? Okay, there was another trick in court to me is a makeup, right? And then I continue to do this, is other. Okay, then also I use a little between the tooth. Now this is better, make sense? So this is I using the spectrum color with the after layer, and then we just maximize it color for here. This is maximize it. Okay, good. Is like I said, here is the dark and between the tooth, and it has a little bit blue, dark blue, and then between here it has a halo. Okay, and between those has color slightly difference. Here's a really composite patching it. I don't have to follow exactly here, okay, because this is new shoes, this is old shoes. Anyway, we finish a single unit and send it to all the way California. So here, try that one. Okay, cool.